to be the flag bearer of Brigham Young University through football excellence, embracing truth, tradition, virtue, and honor as a beacon to the world.
And I remember when he had a chance to carry the flag, he was holding on to it and he looked up and the tears were just streaming down his face. But then he says it's absolutely worth it. And it was kind of the perfect picture of, if you were to say, what is this all about? It was that.
Well, flags developed as kind of a rallying point to begin with, and that goes way back in history. 19th century warfare, you actually carried a flag into battle. Individuals who carried the flag were the most senior and honored veterans who had been through many battles, and so it was a great honor to be the one entrusted to carry the flag.
And choosing someone to bear the flag before each game, you know, I think of someone that is dedicated to a cause greater than themselves.
I would expect a flag bearer to be the model of what our program stands for: a man of faith, a man of leadership, a man of integrity, and a man of effort.
Someone that's virtuous, someone that works hard, someone that has a great amount of faith, and someone that is dedicated to a cause greater than themselves.
It's all about other people and serving others. And so probably the number one characteristic is unselfishness. We actually, as a team, carried the Y flag to the top of Y Mountain. And it's heavy. And our players took different turns passing it to one another to get it there as fast as possible.
All of these sacrifices that are made by individuals are reflected in the flag. The flag becomes the symbol that represents what we share in common.
It's tough to be somebody that can represent a whole school.
When they choose BYU is that they are an example, not only of their families, not only through their personal conduct and for themselves, but for a larger cause. If you believe in what this stands for, if you believe in our chance to represent this institution, if you believe and will stand as an example for others to see, then put your name on it.
Let's go! Fight the ground! Touchdown!